Hi, it's me again, K Snow. I mean, K Stew. I was Snow White, but I am Kristen Stewart. So, like, it's the 4th of July, which is, like, a totally important holiday for the Americans, but not the South Americans or the Latin Americans, but, like, the United States Americans. The 4th of July is a day that, like, commemorates the singing of the Declaration of the Independence, which is like a really important word document, like the Vampire Werewolf Treaty. Did you know that before the Declaration of the whatever, there was no 4th of July? Like, the British made the calendars go from July 3rd to right to July 5th, which like ruined everyone's barbecues. I mean, the British were dicks.
Ah.
They also outlawed parades, fireworks, and pie. I mean, King James is like, you guys can't blow up anything anymore. And so all the British like rounded up everyone's fireworks and like threw them in the Boston Harbor. That ruined the fireworks because the fire got wet. Now we blow stuff up whenever we can. So one day our forefathers, Thomas Jefferson, Thomas Edison, Uncle Sam, and that chick who designed the flag, Betsy Johnson, they were like sitting around drinking Sam Adams. The beer, not the person. And suddenly, Paul Revere like runs in on his pony, and he's like, "The British are coming! The British are coming! Everybody, grab your shoes because they're coming!" And then the flag lady's like, "Excuse me, we were about to have dinner." And then Uncle Sam is like, "Edison, make us something quick and easy for dinner." And that's when Thomas Edison invented the hot dog. And when the Revolutionary War was over, America won its freedom, its fireworks, its own accent, and its own calendar. Go see Snow White, the one with me and Thor, not the one with Julia Roberts. She's old and she could fit an entire horse in her mouth.